People say you have to have a lot of passion for what you're doing. And the reason is because it's so hard that if you don't, any rational person would give up.
You know, I really started to realize that winning shows and making money and whatever, being fame and stuff like that is not as important as, you know, what some people think it is, you know.
You know, everything as a whole, because it's not just getting on stage and competing as a bodybuilder. It's about feeling good about yourself, getting workouts in, eating on a nutritional pattern that's going to help you feel good, because, you know, a lot of people are missing that in their lives.
Pretty much I have meals 1 through 10. I don't have breakfast, lunch, dinner, that kind of stuff.
Twelve hours, the show is done. Back in the gym, no time to waste.